Hi, I'm Paige.
And my name's Paige.
And I'm 10 years old. And
I'm 9 years old.
And what we found is this is a World War One practice bomb that
we found in front of my house.
We found in the lake.
And it was just by our slide over there. And we were surprised when we first found it. It was like buried in the muck. And she found it with her foot when we were playing a game. She slid down the slide and then we just started feeling around with our feet while we were playing the game. And then she felt this thing right here. And we tried to pull it up and it was stuck in the muck. And like we were staying under the water for like 2 minutes trying to pull it up.
And so all we could really feel, I think, this hole from here and on, it was all covered with muck. And this right here, all we could feel is, so this, you can kind of see how it's bent. So what we did is we had no idea what it was. When we were in the water, we were bending it, but we didn't know that we were. And all we could feel is these fins and this. And so I told her, so we were playing a game called Mermaids, and I was a treasure finder. And I told her, I'm like, you found a rocket. And then later we called her mom because we were stuck under there and we could not get it to come up. And
so we finally asked my mom to come to the rescue.
And so then
we grabbed shovels.
Yeah.